Introducing the challenger, from Benue State, Nigeria, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews! And introducing the champion, from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Damian Priest!
45 years of history behind that, the United States Championship.
Crews, such a unique hybrid of power and agility.
Picture perfect moonsault.
Looking for the victory. And he fights it off.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Standing moves, shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two.
A close call makes the champ nervous.
He just won't give up.
Deep, deep trouble here for Priest.
Apollo Crews has him up. Oh, that spinning sit-out powerbomb.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. So there's that.
One, two.
Hangs on by a thread.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things. The challenger's looking shaken.
From the top!
Fails to hit the bullseye.
Vicious right forearm. Picture perfect dropkick. Beautiful standing shooting star.
WWE